Johnny Caroline refereeing the bout.
Fight number 9 is a super welterweight bout. Dave Greenberg out of Advanced Martial Arts, 0-0. Chris Border in the blue corner. Chris Borders out of 76th Street Gym in the red corner. Round number 1. These guys are just swinging. Whew. Borders just swinging for the fences. Borders throwing some nice straight combos. Need to get his hands back to his chin when he throws. Greenberg just waiting for the takedown. Nice head control by Borders. Greenberg needs to start protecting from the guillotine here. Nice guillotine. Nice separation. Greenberg definitely a wrestler here, wanting to take this fight to the ground.
Hi, Adam.
Hey, Mike.
How's this fight going? Oh, and a big right hand. And
oh,
another big
wow.
Right hand.
A nice head control again.
I'll tell you what. There's just punches being thrown all over this cage tonight.
Yeah. Nice takedown.
Can he get it?
These guys, see, all these guys have been making the same mistake tonight.
You got a twist to the right.
Twist
to the arm that you have underneath the chin, right?
He's got the arm in, so yeah, but he's got a twist. You always twist. You twist away from the arm.
Away from the arm.
Just away from the arm. You got to think of it as you're trying to cut the guy's head off. I've actually been in the corner where a fighter's looked over and he's like, which way do I twist?
That's what he's doing right now. He's you know, he's looking which way.
Clockwise. Nice separation. Only problem is that's going to take a lot of energy. Out of Borders. The Borders is doing a nice job attacking from the guard. Going for an arm bar. See, this is what you need to do if you're going to be in the guard.
Last 10 seconds of going around.
Except that.
Score it.
I don't know, it's a close one. I go with Greenberg on that one. Presented by Britney. Scorekeeper's shoulder, but I couldn't see what he's writing.
Have you been cheating all this time and I had no idea? I'm calling all these fights wrong and you're actually looking at the scorekeeper.
Mike, I would never do something like that.
Jeez.
I've never cheated in my life.
All these fights, I look like I have no idea what I'm talking about, which is partially true. And you're calling every fight right because you're cheating.
That's why you should sit on the right.
I've never even thought about it.
Greenberg in the first round was just like looking like he was waiting for Borders to throw so he could shoot.
You know, Borders has his mouth screaming wide open. Again, we pointed this out earlier. You get hit with that mouth open like that, and you're going to go out.
Yeah. I'm not going to bore you with any of the medical reasons why that happens, but because I don't know them, but.
He can't tell you why medically that will happen, but he can tell you why the squeeze stop on your ketchup bottle does not leak.
Yes. Nice takedown. Into side control. That's a dominant takedown. Borders did a nice job trying to recover guard.
He's got nice a high pass. Guard.
Yeah, yeah. Nice pass.
Looked like he was going for like a high guard there, maybe. Pull something out of that.
No, it's because his arms were out, though. That's what got him in trouble. Ooh, nice shot by Borders.
Borders is good at slipping that right hand in there a few times.
But Greenberg keeps taking him down at will. Ooh, gotta watch his neck. It's high up on his head, so I don't think he can finish it. But what none of these guys are doing is they need to put. Greenberg needs to take his right hand, and the way to be really safe, you put your right hand over the guy's shoulder.
To defend it.
To defend it. That creates a lot of space for your neck. You can posture up nicely.
Going for the arm bar here.
Yep.
Nice transition.
Nice pass. It's a good transitional fight here.
And I'll tell you what, this crowd's loving this fight.
Yeah. And that's something that we've seen evolve in the sport. I think more and more as this goes on, you know, the fans just get bored when things were on the ground. Now they're starting to understand the rules a little bit more. But at the end of the day, we all like a good slugfest.
Absolutely.
There's only a select few of us who gets delight at seeing Fedor get triangled. I'm one of them.
Did that happen recently?
Yeah, Fedor just lost, absolutely.
Is that that's the first time he's lost in a long time, right?
Yeah, I think that's the second fight he's ever lost. And Borders looking for that armbar again. I mean, it's hard. I mean, right now, at this point in the fight, everyone's so slippery. It's
last 10 seconds.
Nice. And Borders has a nice dash on his forehead. You know, the trick in jiu-jitsu is when you're going for a submission, you really have to know when to give it up. And that's what a lot of these guys are making mistakes. You know, he was going for a nice arm bar, a nice transition, and then he ends up in the mount. And that's what you don't want to do.
I mean, you could hold a choke or a submission attempt for too long, and you could burn yourself out.
Yeah.
You want to conserve that energy.
Three.
Absolutely. I mean, part of being good in the evolution of learning
presented by
is
Candy.
Knowing when you lost it and making the transition to the better position, because what they teach you early on is, for sure, it is position over submission anytime.
Position over submission.
Quote it. And that's why a lot of times when you see the Ricardo Almeida schools and the Henzo Gracie schools, the fights won't be as exciting on the ground because that's how they're trained. They're trained not to go for that submission. Keep the position above everything else.
Third and final round. Here we go.
It was like a double-handed punch. Borders definitely has a better ground game. If I were him, I would start looking, instead of going for the arm bar, start looking to try to transition to his back. For an Upa there. Borders did a nice job keeping Greenberg's head down. But Borders is going to need to do more than just hold him here to win this fight. Going for a triangle. Armbar into a pass. See? Now, Borders is doing some nice stuff in the guard, and it's the same thing we saw before. He's really got a...
He's impressing me with this fight.
Yeah. Nice train. Nice. Nice sprawl by Borders. Oh.
He looks like he probably has a good wrestling background.
Yeah. Good head control by Borders. Ooh, good right hook.
Slips that right hand in there again.
Yep. And an uppercut. But Greenberg with another takedown. So Borders is going to go for this armbar again, and Greenberg, I think, is just going to pass the guard. Isn't that the definition of insane, trying to do the same thing over and over again, expecting a different result?
It is.
Going for the triangle, up, another pass. Greenberg's just scoring punches here on top. Borders with a nice roll. Borders just need to let his hands go. He's got to knock him out here. He's got to know he's behind on the scorecards and just start letting his hands fly. Greenberg's going to go for another takedown. Take it.
Last 10 seconds to go in the round.
Greenberg's going to hold out and take this fight. Nice armbar. Attack again.
What do you think?
I think Greenberg, 29-28.
I'm going to go the other way.
Going the other way?
Going the other way.
Have you been cheating this round?
I have not cheated.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Velasquez scored the fight 29-28 for the blue corner. Judge Leggi scored the fight 29-28 for the red corner. And Judge Krolik scores the fight 29-28 for the winner by split decision from the blue corner for Dave